Sasa and welcome. How do you do? Storm Blackwell has a game for you. Huzzah and welcome, everybody. I'm Storm Blackwell, Storm B. And, I decided to go ahead and not get anything from this one for now. Because none of the stuff that's here, I mean, these things are pretty cool. But I don't know how much it'll cost to get the extra slots, and that's what I really want. So I'm going to hold out for that. And if I end up being able to, I might come back and get some more or something. Although I don't know if I can come back here or not. But we'll see. Please don't sing. Okay. Is there anything else here I can... Alright. Oh, wow. Okay, that left the first aid kit. What? It's time for me to fight it? Oh boy. Ow! Holy fuck!
Thank you, mister. Thank
You're
you.
You're welcome, little girl. Man, that was intense. Cool. Cool. So now I've got both of them. Oh my. I've got a lot of ammunition for this. Alright, let's roll with this for a little while. Especially because we're a little low on the magic. Grenade box is empty. Oh, more machine gun rounds. Alright. Surely things are gonna be good for a little bit now, right?
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear them coming, but it'll be there before you know it.
God damn it. Why? Who? Where'd that guy go?
The parasite eats three things: free minds, free will, and free men.
Dear God. Please? Hello? This isn't the right way.
Do you love me now? Come here and say that to my face, you blind bastard!
Whoa!
I got it! Fucking everything!
Ow. Where are you? Gotcha. Oh, for Pete's sake. And all of that. Neptune's bounty. Huh. Interesting. Alright, I'm gonna use this. There we go. Okay. How do I get back? Ah! Thank you for the pistol rounds. Is this the way back? No. Where am I going? I'm supposed to be going to emergency access, aren't I? I forget if there was a sprint. Alright, I guess it must be up this way. Ah, emergency access control.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Oh, hey. I get to meet this guy? That's cool. Oh, I see. This is where I'm going next? Great. Alright. Well, hopefully this isn't one way. I mean, I guess I've got pretty much everything from here. Oh, yeah, okay. Looks like I'll be able to pick from... Holy cow, this is a longer game than I thought it was. Alright. Let's go on through to Neptune's Bounty. This is a welcoming sight. And I feel a little disoriented.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't
people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
There's three little sisters here. Man, those big daddies are tough. Oh, look at that. Oh, neat. Okay. Huh. Okay. Okay. Cool. Cool. I get how this is. Huh. Now, let's make sure. Oh, well, I guess that did show up when I was fighting the guy. Anything
welcome
here I want?
To the circus of value.
No. Seriously, another one-way thing? Alright. Again? Already?
What crawls in my garden?
Okay. Okay. Yep. Okay. Yep. Can't go back, huh? Alright. Well, I'm gonna call it here for this episode. That seems like, that seems like a good place to start. We're in a new place. We saved another little sister. And there's something creepy on the other side of that door. So until next time, guys, good night, everybody.